Hey guys, it's Ro, and I'm here with my sister Mo today.
Hello.
Yeah, in our last video that we did together, we asked you guys what kind of fun game you would like to see next, and we got so many requests for
Chubby Bunny.
Chubby Bunny. So let's talk about advantages versus disadvantages, our personal advantage versus disadvantages. I'll go first. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Disadvantage. I have a small mouth. We are petite in general, and my mouth is just extra petite. I had a retainer called an expander, and that is every 2 weeks, for those of you who don't know, the orthodontist would twist it, and it would expand just a little bit, and it would actually expand my jaw. It was very painful, but it was because our mouths were too small.
Yeah, I had the same thing, and we had to wear sweet little packs around our necks to put it in when
we ate.
We
were the cool kids. A lot of
that was great.
This going on.
Well, I think an advantage that I have is that I used to suck on my fist when I was little instead of my thumb, and so I think I can fit a lot of marshmallows in there.
But we had to put a sock over her hand so she would stop sticking it. My advantage over Mo, I love marshmallows.
Yeah.
So, what are the rules? Because I've never played. So how do you do this?
Okay, well, this is how I play Chubby Bunny. One person will go first and put the marshmallow in their mouth, and you have to say Chubby Bunny.
Chubby Bunny.
And then the next person will, and they'll have to put in another marshmallow and say Chubby Bunny. And the person who can't fit another marshmallow in or can't say Chubby Bunny loses.
Rock, paper, scissors.
Oh! Wait, do I start or do you start?
Yeah, wait. That? Is it an advantage to start? Mo, you're supposed to tell me the rule.
Here we go. First one.
Hamster.
Chubby Bunny. Your turn.
Okay, this doesn't look too hard. Oh my god. That's quite long.
Mm-hmm.
Oh. Chubby Bunny.
Yeah, one down. Chubby Bunny.
My second one. Oh my. Oh, I feel like it's full in there. Chubby Bunny.
Okay.
Oh my goodness. Chubby Bunny. Great, this is my friend. This is my friend. There you go. Where do you put it?
Don't laugh, otherwise that's a disadvantage of laughing.
Laughing is a disadvantage?
Yeah, because you're trying to push it out.
Oh, I'm screwed. Okay. Chubby Bunny. Chubby Bunny. I heard it. Chubby Bunny. Whoa, no way. Whoa. Mm-hmm.
Here, let me help.
I heard it. I'll be ready in case. Okay, you keep going, girl. Okay, okay. Okay. Oh. We have your official victor, Molly Lou. She has won the official bunny ears for Chubby Bunny. There you go.
Hey.
Thanks you guys for suggesting this game. It was so much fun. And if you would like to see our previous games, you can click here
or up here. And if you've played Chubby Bunny before, leave us a comment down below and let us know how many marshmallows you've been able to fit in your mouth.
Molly got 7.
I got 7. Rosanna got 4. How many did you get?
Probably more than 4. That's okay, though. I will also be putting all of Mo's links down below. She has Twitter and Instagram.
That's right.
I'm very proud of her. She's new to the interweb, so go check her out. She posts lots of cute pictures. And she has her little dog, Henry. Thanks again, you guys. Bye-bye.
Bye.
Fire in the hole! Fire in the hole! Ew, fire in the hole! Fire in the hole! Molly!
Oh, Molly, you're spitting marshmallows at me.
I'm so...